Jordan Brand and Nike has done it again. They've created another masterpiece. Paying homage to Tinker Hatfield and the university that helped start it all, this is the Air Jordan 3 Tinker Hatfield Oregon Duck PE. Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Shumanati, aka Grown, back with another vid. Today, I wanted to give you guys a YouTube first look at this Oregon Duck Tinker Hatfield PE. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that thumbs up. Let's get right into it, ladies and gentlemen. So today, photos leaked of this exclusive, player exclusive sneaker. And I wanted to know what you guys think. You have a green suede upper. You have two versions of this sneaker, one with the yellow swoosh, one with the black swoosh. You have your cement print on the heel. You have a white midsole with the green air bubble. You have a yellow Jumpman on the gray tongue. And of course, you have that Oregon Ducks team logo on the back heel tab with a set of black laces. Let me know what you guys think about these. Do you like them? Do you hate them? Would you have copped these if these actually released? Or is this just a pass for you? Of course, these are exclusive to players, so these probably will not be releasing to the public, but hopefully someone can get lucky. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I see you guys in the next one. Illuminate. So you know how we do about this time. It's Grown and I approve this message. Intangible Entertainment. We famous, bitch. It's Grown. I'm gone. Intangible Entertainment. We famous, bitch.